So I'm going to try to put on a custom cage vinyl deco for my CCM helmet here. I've never attempted one of these. I've never really, to be honest, there's not really much on YouTube explaining how to put them on. So I'm going to try it. Just came in the mail. I believe this is the design it's going to be, or how it's laid out, I should say. So that's what came with it. Instructions. And then all the vinyl. Kind of go through it one by one here. It came pretty quick actually from when I ordered it. Living in Canada, I believe they are made in Canada. So there's one side, the other side. I did a custom order of the graphic I wanted. They have pretty standard ones on there for cheaper, I think 30 bucks. I did custom, I think it's pretty well doubled the price. Yeah, just kind of whatever you want, they can really do it, I guess. It looked like it turned out pretty good, so. I guess we'll start step one of the instructions here.
Bubbles. Just said if I can't really dumb them out. Just put a pinhole here and open that, right? I'll probably do that at the very end. Yeah. So far so good.
So that's her. Any questions, I'll definitely answer them. Just comment below. And yeah, thanks for watching.